Hello everyone, this is Daniel Man, this is Resurrection 1. So this is the first of the series, the first, I think, whatever you call it, the match or whatever, that Resurrection 1. So yeah, you are getting double RPs and double dollars. So we have, it's like a death match, you know? So, but the Rockstar have presented it in a different way, so you think it's something like you have never played. If you have played the death match, this is like the death match. And, match is now beginning, so we are 4 versus 4. That's great. Oh, there's a girl in our team. All right. Okay. It's okay. It's all right. No problem with that. All right. Let's start the match. Start the match already. It's taking 13 seconds. Oh, he's saying a chicken. I'll tell you, it was the chicken. So this uniform was given to me before in some other Resurrection 4 or 5. I don't remember. Alright, so now our match is gonna begin. And I'm gonna drill the people. Oh, look, that's the Joker. The other is a tiger. Oh, he got a golden AK-47. I think that's a gold plated. Alright, guys, let's do this. All right. Let them make the mistake. Come here, you pussy. You thought you could get to me? Oh shit! They did get to me. I got the two guys, but the third guy, he drilled me. I did not see him come. Oh shit. I gotta go back in some way if possible. Why are there four? Why is our one guy only remaining? How do I get back in? That's what I don't know. Oh shit, he's being targeted from all sides. What the fuck was that? How the fuck did they come back and we were not allowed to come back? What is this supposed to mean? What does one make of this? Yeah, I got you, bitch. Thought you were smart. Come here, bitch. Oh shit, he had the shotgun. Oh my god, why do I... Now think of this, that when you have a shotgun, don't go near the people. If you go near the people, they will kill you. With the shotgun, that is. Fight with machine gun from the further distance. Oh, look, see, there's still two and there are four of them. Oh, did we win this round? We were bummed. Brought back by Sinatu Pro? How does that happen? So I've been brought back from the dead. I hope I make them happy this time. What the fuck was that? I did not see him coming. I did not see the guy from the back. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. This is, damn it. I thought I could just get in there and I thought there were two guys left. So yeah. Oh. So I'm out of the area. Now I'm back in. I will not be kind to these guys now. That's right, bitches. You messed with the wrong guy. fuck. I'm gonna stay behind now. Let them come towards me. Shit. Shit happened. Fuck. There were two or more guys. I couldn't handle them. I could have destroyed one guy, but the other guys. How the fuck do you kill everyone? Take that, bitch. These guys think they can overtake on us? Got you bitches. You thought you could take my ass, but no, sir, no. That's not how it works. So I killed two guys, or I killed five guys, or that was resurrection two times. So I was brought back to life two times, I think, or more. I can't seem to get the grip of how many times I died or won. But yeah, we won the first round, and that's cool. Alright, now we will start our game from the second place. Mm-hmm. The commando is ready. Let's do this. Alright guys, be careful now. They're gonna come. They will come. Fuck, oh shit, the fuck? Why didn't my person move at all? Oh, I knew it, he was coming from this way. I knew it. Fuck. I tried to escape, but shit. Whoa, man, was I late? Did we got all of them? Where are these guys? Yeah, bitches. Okay, so he's not climbing that. So the other guy tried to come from behind someplace. Oh, fuck. I was just trying to hide, man. And the boom, 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 boom happened. You have been resurrected. Take out the enemy team. I'm on my way. I hope I won't let you guys this time. I need to play it carefully. I know there's a guy coming from here. I'm gonna drill him.
Fuck.
fuck happened. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna stay in cover this time. I am not getting out of cover. Alright, I think I have. Take that, bitches! Take that, you pussies! I killed the two guys, but dead. I was like fighting with four guys at the same time, man. How does one kill them all? Okay, I have been brought back to life. Fuck. Get after his bullshit guy. Yeah, bitches. The score is tied now. Alright, I think we gotta win this round to get all the victory towards us. I'm gonna stay same place here. I don't expect you to come from here. Oh! Who shot me? I thought I had the guy. They must be with the sniper rifle, I think. Oh, whoa, what happened? You did not see me coming, bitch, huh? Bitch ass nigga. What's gonna happen now? Oh shit! The fuck? Oh well, whatever, what the fuck, man? Shit happens, man. I thought I could get to them first. No problem, we lose sometimes, it's okay. What? We won? What the hell just happened, man? I thought we lost the match. How did we win the whole round? I don't know, man. Okay, I killed 5 times, and deaths were 12, kills were 10. I told you the girls were good. I think it's the girl that killed the 18 guys. So, we got the 37 and 200. Okay, guys, this was Donovan. If you like my video, subscribe to my channel, comment on my video, share my video, etc. Thank you all for watching. Have a good day.